Hey guys, you are watching OxyVlogs, and in this video I want to update you on the coronavirus situation in the UAE. So first of all, let's start with some figures as of today. If you want to leave your house to go to buy some necessities, groceries, or you want to go to the pharmacy, you need to apply for a movement permit because you are not allowed to leave your house. In order to apply, you need to go to this website, fill out the form, and usually within 5 minutes you will get a permit. What you should do if you want to get tested for coronavirus? So the UAE has set up several drive-through centers across the country, and in order to book an appointment you need to call this number or you can use this application. The priority will be given to pregnant women or to people with chronic diseases. The test will cost you 370 dirhams and you need to pay through the application. The centers are open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. and they can do 500 tests per day. Now I have great news for those who are planning to go on vacation and bought Emirates flights, but they couldn't go because of the current situation. So if you booked your flight before May 31st, 2020 and you are planning to go on vacation before August 30th, 2020, you can rebook your tickets. So basically you just need to call Emirates Airlines, change your dates, and you don't need to pay extra. But the destination must be the same or within the same region. For instance, if you were planning to go to Amsterdam, now you can rebook your tickets for London at no extra charge. So these were the latest updates from the UAE. I will keep you posted, and if you like my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you will not miss anything. See you soon!